everyone, this is Sunglass Rob from SportRx.
And I'm Karen with Wiley X.
We're here to talk about the Wiley X Gamer, which is just a super hot seller here at SportRx. We love this frame.
Yeah, so this frame is part of our Youth Force line. This is one of the larger styles in the line. And this frame is tested for sport safety. So basically, in a nutshell, we shoot this thing at 90 miles an hour, and it has to withstand the impact without the lens dislodging or without the lens cracking.
So this is ASTM safety, not ANSI safety.
Correct.
Different type of rating. This is more of a sports safety, not like a job site or military safety rating.
Exactly.
Yeah, and you can use these for, basically they're made for kids' sports. A lot of adults also end up getting the Gamer because it's a larger fit.
Correct.
Yeah, it's actually one of our most popular, this type of ASTM glasses in the whole building.
Yes.
Yeah, we love this thing.
So one of the really neat things about our Youth Force line is that all of the temples are removable with just the push of a button, and then you can pop this goggle strap on the frame instead, so they can be worn as a spectacle or as a goggle.
I'll do it for everybody.
There
How's
you
that?
Go.
It's that easy.
Now, the temples also come with a little elastic strap on them, so you can still tighten them down to your head when you wear them as a spectacle. But then they also have this goggle strap.
So one pair of glasses can go from glasses to glasses with a small leash cord to a full-on goggle.
Exactly.
That's pretty amazing.
Yes. And just as an FYI, if you have a smaller head and either of these straps are a little bit too large for you, we do sell them in a smaller size as an add-on.
Oh, I didn't even know that.
Yeah.
That's really cool. Speaking of selling, how much are these things?
These frames retail for $150.
That is like the value of the century, considering the price point of other things that are similar that don't have all this amazingness.
Yes.
This is, I would say, if you're looking for this type of glasses, Wiley X is the way to go for sure.
This also has a rubber nose pad, which not only is for comfort, but it's also for the impact. So if you were ever to get hit with a ball, a basketball, a soccer ball,
I never that get sort of hit. Thing. I'm too fast. I'm so good.
This nose pad like will help with that.
I'm like a ninja out there. I'm not. I'm terrible. I'm just kidding.
Yes.
Yeah, so do we miss any features?
Maybe just the accessories that these frames come
with. Oh, so cool. The hard case is included, which is super amazing. You get the microfiber bag, which is also a cleaner. It comes automatically with the little strap. It comes with the bigger strap that turns it into goggles. Comes with the temples. I mean, it comes with everything, but then there's a secret little trick.
There is.
You just think that's the logo, but it's not. It's a ruler. Who
or
thought
as
of that?
Or you like to call it a PD stick.
Well, if you're an optician, it's a PD stick. But that's so cute. I love that. I love that, you guys. It's such a cool little touch. You know, it's a fun little thing, but it shows how detailed Wiley X gets and how they think of everything. And the fact that for this price, you get so much value with a cute little touch. To me, it shows that you guys really think of everything.
And we definitely pay attention to the details.
You guys are very authentic about it. And by the way, the inside of the case is soft, so it won't scratch the lenses. Speaking of lenses, of course, you can get these in prescription. SportRx can do so many different lens options. If you want them transitions, if you want them indoor, outdoor, even if you need them polarized or mirrored, there's many, many options you can get with these lenses. So I would encourage you to check out SportRx.com. For that. If you want a little bit more technical information on the fit of the glasses, the width of the lens is 57 millimeters, the height of the lens is 36 millimeters, the distance between the lenses is 18 millimeters, the temple-to-temple width is 127 millimeters, and the temple length is 135 millimeters. One thing to note on that temple is that it is meant to fit with helmets, so between one of these configurations, this should work for pretty much any sport you can think of. If you have any more questions, you can leave a comment down in the comment section or email info@sportrx.com. If this video was helpful, please give it a thumbs up, and we'd love for you to subscribe to the channel. Bye.
Bye.